Ernie, what's the matter?
Oh,
Ernie.
Bert, it's terrible.
What's terrible, Ernie?
Well, I wanted to play baseball today and look outside. It's raining outside, Bert.
Oh, that's it. Yeah. Well, Ernie, it's not so bad.
Not so bad, Bert. Yes, it is, Bert.
Hey.
It's very bad.
Okay. Now, calm down,
so
Ernie.
Sad.
Calm down.
Yeah,
hey, I got an idea. Why don't you just imagine you're outside playing baseball?
Imagine?
Sure. Imagination is sometimes as good as the real thing, Ernie.
Oh, okay, Bert. I'll try it.
Good.
Gee, let's see now. I'll imagine that I'm out at the old ballpark. The fans are cheering. The umpire yells,
"Play ball!"
And I step up to the plate. The pitcher winds up, and I swing. Oh, it's a fantastic hit. Look at the baseball go. It's going up over the roof. It's still going up, up, up into the sky, through the clouds. And now it's coming down. Down, down, down it comes, and it lands in the ocean. Oh, no.
Hey, Ernie, it stopped raining now. You can go out and play baseball.
Oh, no, I can't, Bert.
Why not?
The baseball's at the bottom of the ocean, Bert.